Kanazawa is the biggest city in the Hokuriku region and is a castle town that was ruled over by the Maeda Samurai clan, ruler of the Kage domain. The city is renowned for its nostalgic Edo-era streetscapes, castles, and gardens. The Kenroku-en Garden is one of Japan's top three gardens and is filled with Japanese-style trees and beautiful ponds. There's also historic geisha and samurai districts that can take you back in time, and their wonderful cuisine, including some of Japan's highest quality seafood, will serve you well after exploring the city. As the largest producer of gold leaf in all of Japan, gold leaf in Kanazawa has been used to decorate anything from temples to craftworks and even a bunch of foods. Historical crafts like the kaga yuzen kimono depict elements of nature such as flowers, birds, and landscapes. The intricate details are drawn and dyed into the fabrics by hand. The Mitsubashi Kaido can take you on a grand tour of sweeping regional landscapes, unique cultural experiences, and locally sourced specialty foods. So take a look!